Chicken liver. 1 chopped onion, ginger, garlic paste, 2 tomatoes, green coriander, and pepper. Turmeric chili flakes, salt.
Garam masala and green leaves.
Heat the pot. Add some oil and ginger, garlic paste in the pot and stir little bit. Now add onion and fry for 2 seconds. Now add chicken liver and cook until the liver changed color. Pepper and all the spices in the liver and cook for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, add tomatoes and cook little bit, then cover the lid for 5 minutes. Now remove the lid and stir for a few seconds.
When the liver is done, add garam masala and pepper.
Mix all together and cover the lid again. Liver is done, add some green pepper and coriander on it. Enjoy this delicious chicken liver recipe with your family. Thanks for watching.